Hello guys, me Carl Santos at Camp Carlava, and welcome to another edition of F1 22 Career Mode. So this is the second video for tonight. So I did Miami, and as you can see, I was dead last the whole time, and I don't know what I was doing in that race, but so here we are in another Pirelli hot lap, just to see if I can do better and get a few tips of how to tame the apex of a corner, you know. Well, I overdrove it, but I would say I can be in cockpit mode so I don't, so I can see my hand movement. Oh, sorry, my throat. My hand movements on the steering wheel, just to see how nervous I am in that handling. So Spanish should be an A-OK race, but don't expect a lot because I'm a new upstart team, just trying to log some laps, and as you can see, it'll be like a half an hour, good half hour of good content, but it never dies when you see yourself spinning out, you know. No traction control, no brake assist, no nothing. You're just on your own in a lonely island in F1. So basically, all I can say is just try to get better at the Pirelli hot laps because it's not that easy. And trying to get used to it. I'm currently right now. Seeing my, I'm doing drifting, you know, so I can get off track if I need to, unless in an F1 race, I don't have to drift at all, you know, and that's the basic purpose of racing, you know, getting all them style points, that's all, and in real life, I don't watch F1 racing, but if I can relate to NASCAR and then watch a few road course races that NASCAR does, like the Indy road course that's coming up, then I can really tell that I look like a genius watching like road racing and relating to F1, because during that time they got the French Grand Prix coming up, then Hungarian Grand Prix, and then they have a summer off, I believe. And then they head off to Spa, right? Franca shops. So yeah, I'm just throwing the car all over the place in that second lap. But hey, at least I got gold. I can just take my time just sliding the tires around, you know. So that's gonna be it. If you guys want to watch the rest of this half-hour video clip of me running the Spanish Grand Prix from Catalonia, go right ahead. So, on first notice, click on that bell icon if you want to subscribe for more content. Give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Share a comment right below the description so I can share some thoughts and feelings from everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So, I'm AKAPCON5. Y'all have a good evening and peace out.
We've had to spend time repairing the damage to the car. Strategy available on the MFT. The side pods have taken damage. You might start to pick up a little bit extra drag. Bodies incurred critical damage at this point. That was a good turn in there, mate. That's earned us a decent pit stop time. Up to speed now, let's get some heat into those tyres. The bodywork's taken a few scrapes. Try not to make it any worse, please. DRS is being enabled this lap. You can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy. You have critical damage to the floor, be careful. Push, use your overtake button, let's go. Blue flag. We're not racing the car behind. Let them pass when you can. Good job from you and the crew there, mate. We're satisfied with that. Look after these tyres now and want to finish the race on this compound. flag. Okay, blue flag conditions, create a gap and let the car behind through. We've got a lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. Racing the car behind and let them pass when you can. Flag.
That's a fantastic performance. And here we are. Charles Leclerc currently leading the championship standings, extends his lead even further with this.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona 95. You'll have a great day and peace out.